How can I thicken soup without flour or cornstarch? Add flour, cornstarch, or other thickener, starches, thicken soup and give it body. Whisk a few tablespoons of starch into a little of the broth in a separate bowl before whisking it into the main pot. This prevents the starch from clumping and helps it dissolve into the soup evenly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.